Well, there's no doubt Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, sooner or later it gets called